Jim K's ass. Who the hell is this guy?
What the fuck is Godzilla?
What the hell is Convergent Evolution?
What from?
I don't know. There was this one lady who I thought was Asian, so I said, "Are you Asian?" And she said, "No, I'm black and white." And I'm like, "So you're not Asian at all?" And she's like, "No." I said, "Convergent Evolution."
Oh no.
And she's like, "What the fuck is that?" That makes no sense.
Nah, she's got the con in her somewhere.
The con.
This got a story? Oh my god, holy shit! God damn, bro. Oh god, bro. Okay.
Jacob jump scare. Damn, bro. Oh, I look like a pimp, dude. Look at my chain and shit.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, is my chain still there?
Oh, it's still there. Yeah, boat.
Okay. Is my money back here?
Nah.
Yeah.
They took your bread.
They took my bread. I've been robbed. Loki, this room ain't too bad. This is a chill ass room.
Jacob, why the hell did you put him in the cum jar? Absolutely disgusting. I can't handle this anymore. I'm leaving. Nearby fugitives. What does that say?
What does that say? I can't read! Nearby fugitives.
Is this a horror game?
Repla.
Dude, you know I can't handle horror games. Is Jacob talking?
Jacob.
Jacob?
No. I'm drinking water. Bro has a police scanner in his room.
What the hell? Really...
Yeah, what the fuck?
Maybe we're the fugitives.
Listen.
It's beeping. Oh.
Yeah.
The box. Oh yeah, it's a VR headset.
It's a VR headset?
What are the priorities here, dog? Yeah, we have a VR headset and we have like this god awful all in one. Nah, hold on. This game's low key a vibe, bro.
Why would I turn the lights off?
So the fugitives don't suspect this house. Actually, yeah, no, that makes no sense. You would want to keep the lights on.
Oh, shit! Got me. God! God damn! Get down!
I didn't know this was set up in Jacob's neighborhood, bro.
I didn't know we were in the
house. Okay, I'll turn the lights back on then. Oh, okay, sounds good.
No such thing. What the f*** are they gonna do, dog? And nuke us off the map or some shit. Uh-oh.
Oh, bro, they're trying to steal our headset.
What the hell? Yeah, this message is only to our house. Some really creative hacker just wants to steal our shit. What happened to the lights?
Somebody broke in the house.
How? Where? Shelter in place.
Oh shit.
Where do we shelter? Are we supposed to hide somewhere? There's a gun down here. I have to get to it. What?
Oh shit. Okay. Enter the gun closet?
What? We have like a whole fucking arsenal in there.
Bro, open this shit the scariest way he possibly could.
He's staring out like he's asking for a jump scare, bro.
Wait, the guns are missing. They're down here. Where's the gun, bro?
Hide? What the fuck you mean hide?
I'd wear it, bro. Y'all are literally covering all the fucking, like, places to look, so it's just black.
We'll squeeze.
Ooh.
They have all this shit for guns? Well, where's the gun?
Yeah, right? Lights off. We're going dark.
Lights off, guys.
We just flashbang him. This guy's an intruder with epilepsy.
Bang, 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 bang! You think it'll work?
I think he walked in, guys.
Oh. Okay.
Let's go.
I got the gun.
Let me start airing this bitch out.
Wait, hey! Clear the basement? Bruh.
We all have to air this bitch out. I'm gonna air this bitch out, bro.
It's clear.
They stole the headset!
Bro, they stole the headset, bro.
Shoot, I would shoot first and ask questions later. I would shoot through the door.
Oh!
Oh my god, you've gotta be fucking kidding me.
Damn,
dude.
You died, you lose.
I would have not let that shit happen.
That's crazy.
Hey, that is the prelude. Is that supposed to happen, or could we have had a different ending?
I don't know what else it could have done. There's like one door.
I know. Was that it?
Alright. That seems to be it.
Alright. That wasn't too bad.
Oh, that's like actually it.
I think, yeah. That's the game.
Okay.
But there's probably going to be more.
Yeah. Have you guys done Nightwatch? I think you've.